round towers of Ireland were huge stone structures that were built over 1500 years ago and soared to 30 meters in height and 3 meters in diameter. They were dotted around Ireland, and the most famous being at Clonmacnoise and Glendalough in County Wicklow. The round towers were built of solid stone and were built by the monks and monasteries to house precious jewels and different monasteries and tapestries that they created during this time. They were also said to be fortress-like buildings and would house the people in the area during Viking raids and attacks. The door would even be 3 meters above the ground, and the ladder pulled in after everyone got inside.
While the rest of Europe fell apart after the end of the Roman Empire, Ireland enjoyed probably one of its most productive times in its history, as the monks in their monasteries produced beautiful treasures and books. This is where Ireland became known as the Isle of Saints and Scholars. But then the Vikings came and ruined everything. Sort of. They raided the monasteries and stole their treasure, but apparently they liked Ireland so much that some of them decided to stay. They set up Dublin, along with most of the major ports on the island.
A lot of these round towers still survive today, and this is due to their durability and strong stone structure. They are cylindrical in shape and have a cone for a roof. Let's have a look at the Book of Kells film to see what they're all about. And that brings us to your challenge for today, Grade 8s. Your challenge is to determine how many people could fit inside one of these round towers. The tower that you can use is 30 meters from the ground level to the tip of that actual cone. The cone itself is 2 meters in height. That's all the information you're given. Be sure to use grass. And more importantly, you have to figure out what's required before you tackle this challenge. Best of luck.